What's up, people? Sourcraft is back, and today we are playing Shub Faction Survival. Don't forget to drop a like if this is your first time watching this video. Don't forget to tap that subscribe button and drop a like. Thanks for watching. Okay, guys, today we are going to be in the survival world. And most likely, we will be building our own. I didn't finish it 100%. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I did not finish it 100%. The base. 100%. But we got a sail on obsidian. As you can see, people. As you can see. $10 for obsidian. And money. Yeah. Okay, we got some chunks loaded there. Okay, let's go slash me. Set home. Ta-da. Okay, so I didn't get much work done on it. I just got this section built. And I started to mine out this section. But I got a lot of walls built up here. Let's get some food. Wait, I got potatoes. Potatoes. I forgot to show you guys. Yeah. I got potatoes. I killed some mobs and I got some potatoes. I also killed some mobs and got this. Butter boots. No, not butter boots. Butter leggings. So, yeah, guys. Yeah. Oh, and I'll just throw a bunch of junk in here. So, yeah. I was thinking about building a portal right here because this is the only wall open. So. Let's buy some food and then we'll buy a bunch, like 20 pieces of obsidian. Of pieces of food and 20 pieces of obsidian. That should be enough. Okay, let's mine this out. See how much money we got. Oh, still got a decent amount. Okay, let's mine it out. And we are back, people, with a flash. So let's get started here. What are we gonna do? Just simple build up. Whoa! That's a problem that I forgot about. If we mess up, we don't have anything to mine it with. We have to buy a diamond pick. You guys ready for this? $600. Bing, bada, bing, bing, bing. Slowly mine it. We're all out. We also need flint and steel. I don't know if that's easy to get. Miscellaneous. I'm not sure where flint and steel would be. Combat, no. Tools, here we go. Flint and steel. We're good. Okay. There we go. Okay. Good. And then behind it, can't use my pick too much, but we'll use it just for a couple things, you know, just to get it through. Oh, if you guys watched Survival Factions 2? No, this is number 3. No, this is number 2. Is it 2 or 3? I'm not sure. Let me check. I'm checking right now, guys. I don't remember what episode it would have been that I posted it in. I just want to check. Cybercraft Man. I think it would have been one of the survival series. Yeah. So, if you watched Survival Factions number 2, you saw, go check out the Avatar Blockbender, because that is a cool video by Orange Got High, and that's what I'm planning on doing. So if you go check that out, I'm going to talk about that right now, so it will make sense unless you go check out that video. I am working on the mod pack. I've been working on the mod pack, so it should be done very, very soon. Very, very, very soon. So I will tell you guys when it's done in the episode. Yeah. Let's see what we gotta do here. Yeah, and then we'll have a ceiling though too, so that works. Flinted. There we go. Yeah, I think I actually want wood there. Let's put wood there instead. That wood will just look nicer. Really will. I'm almost 100% positive it'll look way better. Whoop. Drop it. Okay. There we go. Let's see how that looks. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Way better. I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I like that. I don't like that. I think I like the other one better. Yep, I like the other one better. Way, way better. I just don't like the wood mix. I only want wood pillars to be going up, so... Yeah, there we go. We can also try stone there, but I don't know. Because we're just going to have a ceiling right there. So it's going to be cut off. Right there. I don't know. Well, for the ceiling, we'll put glass. And then above the ceiling will be glowstone. So, yeah, I don't know. Ooh, it's dark there. Very dark. Let's see here. What can we put in? Where can lava go? I think the darkness is fine. I guess if we really want light, we can put it evenly right there. And right there. If we really, really want light. That's only if we really, really want light. Today, I was planning on finishing out this circle here and putting lava inside of it. So that will look nice. Very, very nice. That's what I'm planning on doing today. So let's get a small little area cleared out here. So, boo, boo, doo, 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 doo. Just so we can have a little bit more room to work. And then I was thinking, so after watching a series of, I've been watching a lot of the Avatar series by Orange Got High. You could go over there and watch those too. Just remember to come back to my channel. They're pretty good, but I've been watching a lot of other, the Avatar series. I was thinking, I think I might be able to find a plugin that adds scrolls. So if you have watched Avatar, the Last Blockbender on TV series, or watch someone else play the mod pack, or watch someone else play a mod, you'll know what I'm talking about. Scrolls, they basically allow you to, I guess, click on them, and then you get a power. I might be able to add that to here. I think, the reason why I thought of it, because there's an obsidian melter. And I thought that would really help us. Because we were going to add, like, some obsidian cannon or something. So people didn't have to have obsidian pit, didn't have to have picks to break in. Like, so it would take a little bit more work to break into someone's house. Because almost immediately after you get on the server, you can buy a diamond pick. Actually, you can immediately when you get on the server buy a diamond pick because you start out with $1,000. We may only start out with 500. I'm not sure. Or we might just raise the price on diamond picks. That would be kind of cheating because I already bought one. But we might do that. We might raise it to about $2,000 or $3,000. So you have to build your base and kind of work with it before you could actually... Or maybe you can break your obsidian without a diamond pick. But, I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Yep. So far, I'm liking it. Okay, let's build a little tower up there so we can get in. So remember, we are going to have a quartz. I believe we have a little bit of quartz, so we can kind of show you where the towers, the roof is going to be. Three blocks of quartz. Okay, that's not too much, but we can show it off a little bit. Boop, boop. So that's where the roof is going to be. So we actually have to build it up. Whoopsies. Nope, we want other slabs. What's the other slab we want? Ugh, dooby doop doop. I'm starving. Okay. Get some food there. Sorry, I'm congested so much, so you're probably not able to hear me. What? We need to find a plugin that allows us to do furnaces better, because I hate coal. Is impossible to get on the server. So if there was another way to get coal on the server, that would be very, very helpful. Like, very helpful. Wait a second, does this stuff burn? Oh, if nether brick burns, we're gonna have to go and get a bunch of stuff because it's really easy to get. We'll find out in a few minutes if it burns. I don't think it does. Nope, it doesn't. Because nether brick is really easy to get. Like, really easy to get. What do we need? Slabs? Phew. Six slabs already. Good, good. Six slabs will not do it. We need a bed. Come to think of it, we don't have a bed yet. I'm not 100% positive if beds override spawn. That might be a big problem. If not, beds have to be impossible to get. Or if it does override it, we have to make beds impossible to get. Buy. Bed. Oh, please tell me they don't override spawn. No, let's go die. Well, actually, spawn. No, see? Let's die, though. Go die. I'm gonna put this in my backpack. Actually, backpacks might get cleared. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna lose that. I'm gonna lose that. Why did I have to do that? No. Oh, I don't have enough money to buy another one. I hate life. That was just idiotic. Can we replay that in slow motion, please? Idiotic. Well, good thing the beds don't override it. That's nice to know. So the beds basically do absolutely nothing. That's nice to know. We still have one just for looks. Okay, good. Ooh, Evan mad. Evan is mad. I'm still looking at the screen. You just can't tell. Okay. I am really mad. Why did I do that? That was idiotic. Just idiotic. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. That was really stupid of me. Just really idiotic. Really, really idiotic. Just really, really idiotic. Why? Why would I do such a thing? Why? Why would I do such a thing? What? I don't get it. I don't get it. That was really weird and very awkward. Anyway, I don't get it. Why would I do such a thing? Oh, that's not where we wanted it. Crap. Okay. Bing, bong, boom. Bing, bong. Okay. So, we actually need this cleared. Because we're going to be running back and forth. And we need an area to be able to place lava on. Did we really? Oh, that's why. Right there. Yeah, okay. Okay, there we go. We need backup blocks just in case it's like the lava just like starts to like melt us. I think we only need 6 backup blocks. There we go, backup blocks, yay! I don't know what backup blocks are, but where'd my bucket go? Not in there. Let's just take this stuff over there. Put it in the junk chest. Just my junk chest for now. Where'd my bucket go? Here it is. Here we go. Okay. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Where is it gonna take me? Come on. Research, and I could not find anything on why this portal is not working. I don't know why. I have no idea. Apparently, we have to use the main portal. Let me try creating a standard portal. Wait. Let's go somewhere where it won't be used. If it does, we'll make a tunnel to it. And, it's pointless. It's literally pointless. Now, it doesn't look cool there, but it's pointless. I will, we'll use MC Portal to, create a portal. Just, yeah, it's that easy. I mean, it won't take that long, but kind of cheating, but I'm not really cheating. I'm not, like, not spotting in blocks or anything. Okay. Nope. Not what I wanted. I wanted to go to spawn. Because we're going to have to go to the nether, like, 3 billion times. Oh, we'll set a spawn in the nether. Good idea. Come on, faster. I don't know why this one's working. Watch this one not work. Okay, good, it worked. Because I was gonna be really mad if neither of them worked. Gashed. / V. Nether. There we go. Let's go. Oh, we almost didn't get it. I was gonna be mad if we didn't get it. Okay, home. Okay, good. Oh, snap, where is it? Good, okay. I just want to make sure there wasn't like any wood, you know, like close to here. I'm gonna break. No, actually, that's not that important wood. I mean, there's not that much wood. What the crap? I know, I'm cheating. But I gotta get rid of that block. There we go. Okay. Oh, the server's glitched. Gotta log off, log back on. Sometimes it does that. You just have to log off and log back on. See, now I'm a Yeti. Oh, let's see if the nether portal might work now. Because we were glitching. Nope, still not working. Okay. I mean, it's just as easy to go /V. And jump on in. I'm gonna beat you. Got it. Okay. /V home. Yeah, the lava looks good so far. This is gonna take a long time. I will be back when this is all done. And bang, we are all done. Yeah. We don't have to do another layer, do we? We don't have to, I don't think. Let me go check. Oh no, we don't have to. Yeah. Yep, okay. We're making pretty good time in here. Oh, that looks awesome. That looks awesome. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Let's go back to the nether. And we gotta get quartz, lots and lots of quartz to fill in the whole entire ceiling. The whole entire ceiling. We're not gonna buy anything. We're not going to be buying quartz. Oh, we need jetpacks. Yes, jetpacks. Jetpacks. Uh-huh. That's what I said, bro. That's what I said. We need jetpacks. Jetpacks. I said that right. Jetpacks. We got to get jetpacks. Guys, hopefully next episode I see you guys. We'll have jetpacks. That would be awesome. That would be awesome. Literally awesome. That would literally be the coolest thing ever. Yeah. Literally. Oh, there's quartz right there. And you don't have to get, we don't have to worry about getting lost in the nether now. Because we just go slash home and then we're there. And then we're there. Okay, so I will be back in like an hour after I got a lot of quartz. Oh my goodness, I just spent the last, like, very long time mining quartz in the nether. I was there for about 2 to 3 hours. I actually had a, zombie pigman come through the portal. It's really weird. I mean, I can't go through it still. I mean, once he came through, I checked, and, yeah, still can't go through. But I got a lot of quartz. Not that much. Couple stacks. I got a couple thumbs from the ghasts. But block of quartz. And now we're gonna get a half a block of quartz. And then boop. Bing. Not much. It's a little bit, but it won't get us through much, but I mean it helps. helps us a teensy bit. It's a little bit worthless, but I don't know. What are you going to do? And I bought like 10 picks because I kept running out. Whoa! No, we don't want that there. Okay. So we got to start working on the ceiling. Yeah. I'm actually kind of glad we can start working on the ceiling. Get this junk out of the way. There we go. Nope, we don't got the parts. Okay. There we go. Got that part of the ceiling. Bing. Bing, bing, bing. I think I can get 3 over. And then 3 back. There we go, guys. So I got a little bit more work done on the avatar. And I got some work, a little bit of work done, not much, on the Star Maid. Yeah, we're already out of half a stack. That was quick. We are going to be out very fast, and we won't even be able to get started over there. I'm going to go start from over here. So, just, like, when we look over here, it looks way nicer. I don't know. You know how? I have OCD, really bad OCD. So, when I look at things and they're uneven, it makes me stressed out. So, getting just this part of the ceiling done and making one part look really good is going to help me so much. But now we're going to fall down. Yay. Duh! I always do. Got an apple. Good. We have to make a farm very soon. Like, very soon shift. Because I have spent a lot of money on food. I am not going to buy a single block of quartz. But let me just see how much quartz is. I know. Oh, we don't even sell quartz. But it's $30 each. So that would be $120 per block. That's a lot of money. That is a lot of money. It's way cheaper just to spend a couple hours in another. Almost 100% positive. Because then I still have to place it and mine it. I think we actually might be able to place it from down there. I don't know. Let me check. I saved one piece so I can check to see if I can place it from down here. Oh, my goodness. My goodness. There we go. That does not look too bad. I didn't do too bad. I did not do too bad. We only got that area filled in. But this little area doesn't look too bad. I mean, I think it's looking pretty good. Pretty fancy. Is it day? Because if so, I'm going to go chop some wood. Not day yet. Oh, wait. We got a bed. There we go. A little slash Viet. Oh, did that? Oh, no. Actually, that sped it up. Forest. Okay, there we go. Jeez, I'm destroying this forest. This forest is, like, destroyed. And I can only get this wood, so we can't really start destroying that forest. That would only be if we actually need wood. Creeper. Well, I'm dead on health. This is not good. Oh, hey, buddy. Yeah. Oh, darn it. Didn't get anything. Every time we just gotta go deeper and deeper into the forest. Doop-a-doop, doop-doop-doop, doop-doop-doop-doop. So So yeah, I'm hoping soon, very, very soon, if you guys went and checked out that avatar thing that I posted, I will actually post that in the description below this one too. Hopefully I'll remember to do that. But if you guys go check that out, I'm hoping to start a series kind of like that very, very soon. Very, very, very soon. Within the next couple days, hopefully. So, yeah. And there's another forest for me. Actually, my home is actually right down there, I believe. I'm pretty sure my home is right there. Thank you. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yep. That. Oh! Oh, I just lost all that. Are you freaking serious? I'm not mad about it. I mean, the reason I'm so mad is I lost all that good experience. I mean, I will probably go mining again. Well, actually, I have to, unless I want to buy those the buttload of junk that I offer. Yeah. It's ridiculous. Just ridiculous. I always do that when I want to teleport. Oh, my goodness. Just ridiculous. I lost everything. Everything. And now I'm probably going to lose to a creeper. I don't even know how they're getting in. There is no light in this whole entire thing. Or no darkness in this whole thing. I don't know how they're getting in. Oh, do I not? Oh, good. I have the exact amount of materials. Oh, my goodness. This is ridiculous. Well, just died. So I can't really do much. I mean, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I'm probably going to end the episode right here. I think the base is starting to look really, really nice. I really can't wait for it to be finished. I think it's going to look amazing when it's finished. And guys, I probably won't be back for 2 days. I might be able to film one on Christmas. I will try my best to film one on Christmas. I'm not promising anything, but if I don't, have a Merry Christmas. I really hope you guys have a good time. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please drop a like, and if this is your first time watching any of my vids, if you have been watching Star Made, because I'm getting a lot of views coming in on that, if you have, please drop a like and hit subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and man, I'm out of health already. Thanks for watching, and till next time. Bye-bye!